Jameson is a 16.3 hand, 12-year-old Belgian draft cross. As you can see here, he clearly goes in the water. He's a excellent, safe, non-spooky trail horse that will put down the trail and keep you safe, and he won't spook, and he'll go anywhere you ask him to go. You're never going to win a race on him, but he will definitely keep you safe. He is very easy to load on the trailer, and he'll also go on a step up if that's what you have. Sailed through our program to make sure he was desensitized to everything we can possibly think of. Nothing has bothered him whatsoever. My daughter was just goofing around and she goes, "Hey, get the camera." I don't know if I've ever actually tried to canter a horse over a tarp, but Jameson could care less. My daughter just doing some other goofy stuff to show how quiet he is. He's not going to be wanting to walk away from you and everything else while you're doing whatever you're doing. Walk up to a mounting block like a horse should. You can mount him from the ground, from a log, from a cavalletti, whatever you choose, he doesn't care. Is a horse that will walk, trot, canter, but definitely more woe than go. Trail, he does everything like a trail horse should, from go through water, through mud, up and down hills. He will lead, follow, or go in the middle. He doesn't care where you ask him to be, and he'll stay there without fussing. He will also ride out alone with no problems whatsoever. traffic space, whether cars are coming towards you or from behind you. He's not barn sour or buddy sour whatsoever. Of this stuff, I'm going to show you your everyday stuff you'll do with him. He's very easy to get along with. He'll cross tie, he'll tie to a regular tie. He's great for picking up his feet, saddling, bridling. He's also great for the farrier and for the vet.